Search is a paradise. Whoa. Henry Avery. Gunsway heist.
Oh, what do you got there?
I've never seen this one.
Yeah, me either. But that... you know, that's definitely Mom's handwriting.
Put up your hands. Slowly.
Hey, hey, hey. There's no need for that.
What is he holding?
Hey, 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 you keep your gun on me.
Give me my journal.
All right, all right. All right. I'm sorry, Nathan.
The fuck?
So what now?
Now, we wait for the police.
Yeah, you don't want to have to deal with that headache.
Stop.
I mean, the hassle of ruining two kids' lives, that's...
Bitch!
I really don't want to shoot you.
You gonna shoot
Come
children?
On, there's no harm, no foul, all right?
We all must face the consequences for our actions.
Nazi bitch!
And at least let him go. I brought him down here so he could see our mom's stuff. That's it, he had nothing to do with this.
What?
I'm telling you that this is all on me.
No. Your mother's stuff.
Yeah, that journal. It was our mom's.
You're Cassandra Morgan's boys.
Hi?
My God.
Yeah, bitch, you almost shot.
I could have shot you.
Yeah. You still might, so, do you mind?
Jesus.
You knew her mom?
She worked for me. As I'm sure you've noticed, I'm a collector of sorts.
That's sort of an understatement.
So... Mom was like your translator?
Your mother was the most brilliant historian I have ever met. We could have accomplished so much together. But then her illness... I'm sorry.
It's all right. Happened a long time ago.
Of all her discoveries, this would have been her crowning achievement.
Well?
Sic parvus magna.
Greatness from small beginnings.
Sir Francis Drake's motto. Yeah, Latin and historical figures. Those were our dinner conversations. We were a weird family.
Did she ever tell you her theories regarding Sir Francis Drake and his heirs?
Sir Francis Drake didn't have any heirs.
Yeah.
That's what history tells us. But your mother and I believed otherwise. Learning that old pirate's secrets is just one more adventure I have to let go. I guess there's a lot I have to let go. Forgive me. Ramblings of an old woman.
No.
Here. It is as much yours as it is mine. Who knows? Perhaps one day you'll be able to finish what she started.
Yeah, so, we're off the hook, right?
I'll handle the police. You found your way in. I trust you can see yourself out.
Yeah.
Here.
Thank you.
Sorry about the mess.
Come on, Nathan. Let's go.
Oh no.
Are you okay?
Oh no.
Holy shit. Hey. Hey.
Sam?
No.
Sam? Oh, Khalid. You alright?
Wait, we have to do something.
Yeah, we need to get the hell out of here.
Can't just leave her here.
There's nothing we can do for her. Alright, we have to run. If the cops find us here, then this.
Ma'am?
Nathan! We gotta go. Right now.
Come on.
Oh, shit. Window, come on!
Okay, you check upstairs. You come with me.
Damn it.
Sam!
I got you. Just jump. The chimney. Come on.
Coming.
Front gate looks clear.
Front gate. Got it.
They're on the ground somewhere.
Okay.
Nathan! Are you alright?
You there! Don't move!
Run for it! This way! We can lose them!
These officers are working. We've got two runaway suspects on foot. One is up, one is down. Both men!
Freeze, goddammit!
Shit!
God damn it! Heck, this way! Nice
shot! Oh, jeez.
This way! You can lose it.
What the fuck was I supposed to do?
Freeze, god damn it!
Shit!
Stop, god damn it! Come on! Go!
Gotcha! There they are!
Run like hell, Nathan!
You're only making this worse for yourself!
Come on! Call
for backup!
I see it already!
Over here! One more warning! Down on the ground! Hands on your head!
Shit! Shit, wrong way.
Come on. Run. God damn it.
Oh, fuck.
I'd say we're clear. But we catch our breath for a second.
Huh. Some night. That old lady.
Hey. Man, you listen to me. That wasn't our fault back there. I mean, that lady, she was, sick. I mean, it's okay to feel bad, but there was nothing we could do about it.
So what are we gonna do now? I can't go back to the orphanage. You can't go back to your job.
Then we don't.
Sure.
No, I'm serious. We get as far away from this place as we possibly can.
Yeah? And how long till the cops find us?
Well, I think they'll be looking for Nathan and Samuel Morgan.
Yeah, that's us.
What if it wasn't? Nathan, back at that mansion, you knew just as much about that stuff as that poor old lady. Here. I always felt that we were destined for something great. But until tonight, I didn't know what that meant. But this, Mom's unfinished work, this is our chance to restart our lives.
Damn.
With brand new identities.
What are you talking about?
I know some guys. Pretty good at forging papers, too. Now, as for our new name, Mom believed that Sir Francis Drake had heirs. Who's to say he didn't?
You're serious, aren't you?
Nathan, we were meant for this. And I promise, you and me together, we're gonna go far. So what do you say? Nathan Drake?
Do-do-do!
And everything changed after that. You know, we became explorers, adventurers, mostly thieves. Ow!
Okay, just hold still.
Hey, wife.
For a while, it felt like if we weren't taking turns going to jail, it was because we were in jail together. And after I lost him, after I thought I lost him.
You didn't want to bring him back up again.
Something like that.
Where's Sully?
That's it. Now you know everything.
It's about fucking time.
You, I doubt that that's everything.
Yep.
But it's a lot.
Love to know what you're thinking.
I'm thinking that you're lucky that I found you when I did. I'm glad you didn't lose a limb or anything. It would have been a royal pain getting you out of here.
How did
you find
me anyway?
Oh, you know, easy. Just follow the sound of gunfire.
That's true, shit.
No, I mean, how did you get here?
Sully.
Oh, of course.
Come in, Sully.
Hey, darling. How's he doing?
Oh, you know, he's banged up, but he's alive, par for the course. Now we just need to rescue the other Drake.
What do you mean?
I'll let Nate tell you.
Hey, pal. Glad you could join us.
Yeah, I wouldn't miss it.
Oh.
What happened to Sam?
Rafe's got him.
Shit. You know where they are?
Yeah, they're headed to the northern side of the island. See if you can find a place to set down over there. Once we get Sam, we're gonna need to get out of here pretty quick.
Copy that.
Hey, what about the treasure?
Forget it. We don't need it.
But Alcazar?
No, there is no Alcazar.
It's all bullshit.
Wait, you mean the dip,
the escape?
Yeah, Sam made it all up. What an asshole, right? Look, I'll fill you in on everything when I see you, okay?
Yeah, I can't wait. safe down there.
You know us.
JJ.
Let's rock.
Thanks.
Sure?
No, I mean, thanks for saving me. Again.
I almost didn't this time.
Damn.
Right.
Wake up call, goddammit.
I got us a ride. So, we're headed to the northern side of the island?
Yeah, New Devon, home to the founders of Libertalia.
And that's where Wraith is taking their brother.
The treasure's probably there. Just need to save Sam before they find it. Holy crap. Good thing I didn't go over.
Nate. Hey, it's this way.
Yeah, I know. I was just, checking the waterfall.
I'm looking for treasure. Don't make me regret you're here. Shit.
Look. Up there. I borrowed it from your shoreline friends.
You slid all the way down from there?
Yeah, it was the quickest way to get down to you. Now we just gotta figure out another way back up.
Bitch,
Nate,
I'm...
boost me up this ladder?
Yeah, here.
Step on his face. Bitch, I know you love me. Sliding down the mud to get me. Shit. Any treasure? I have to check. Oh, shit. Oh, no. Stop. Stop, stop, stop. Damn it, I thought I saw something shiny. Oh, fuck it. That'll be another one I'll miss then. I still got a trophy for it, so I'm satisfied for now. Okay, where's the ladder? Okay. Alright, babe, let's go. Okay. So we're supposed to go up here? Another treasure up here? Well, let me go and see what she wants.
So, did Sully fill you in on the deal with this place?
Yep. Henry Avery, 400 million, 12 founders, hundreds of colonists. Something like that.
Yeah, that just about covers it.
Had some time to kill on the flight over.
Okay, so we're supposed to go here, but I have a feeling there's another treasure up there somewhere in the treetops. So, let's go over here and see. Right quick, before I get back to the story. Oh, fuck. One more time. Maybe it's not supposed to be crossed. Okay, we're supposed to go here. What's over here, though?
Wow. Is that an elevator?
Sure looks like it. I swear, Avery recruited the best engineers of his time.
He must have used it to move supplies upriver.
Yeah, that's a fair bet.
Nothing to grab onto. All right, we're gonna have to go at some point.
Nate, look, there's an opening up there.
Okay.
There's your car. Just need to get up there.
Well, what do you think? Which way?
Well, let's take a look.
Treasure check. All right.
It's too high. Let's find another way up. There's gotta be something around here.
I'm starting to get tired.
Over here.
There we go. I can boost you up there.
Great. There's another way up. Hey, I see a path up here.
Okay.
There's a way through over there.
Where?
See if you can find something I can use.
Yep.
Push a box
or
something.
I found something. Hold
All
on.
Right.
Look out below.
Thanks.
Okay.
Ugh.
okay.
Maybe use the crate to get to that fallen tree over there.
Crate, tree. Got it.
Okay, so I'm supposed to go over here.
Hey, nice jump!
Not bad, right?
No Krispy Kremes for you.
Piss a girl like that off. Idiot.
Yes, you are.
Come on, I'll meet you around.
Oh god, our history with fucking bridges.
I'm okay! Sort of. Everything's under control!
See if you can get back up here.
Yeah. Yeah, roger that. Like a dead end.
Well, maybe the elevator still works.
I doubt it. 300 years old. Been exposed to the weather, and who knows if it ever
works.
Oh, look, it works.
Now, can I get the treasure, please?
Going up?
Next floor, menswear. Meet you at the top, I guess.
No. I can't see a fucking thing.
But they're soaking wet. Took a little accidental swim.
It's not what I wanted to hear.
Hold out for another hour and the next. Who the hell?
Crap.
Put me down! Get out of the
cockpit! Holy shit.
Nice moves, hon.
Nothing to it. Now then, which way's the car?
It'll be easier to spot from higher ground.
Right. Good idea. This whole thing is powered by the water wheel down there. It's quite a feat for a bunch of pirates.
God damn it, though. I missed out on that treasure. Let me go back to the waterfall. Shit. Oh, fuck. It was in my grasp. Okay, so where to now? What?
You should have seen the stuff he built in Scotland. I mean, there is this...
Hold up. You went to Scotland, too?
Yeah. Yep. I mean, you see, the last place Avery was...
Relax. Sully already filled me in.
Ah. Right. At least I didn't... Well, see, at least I didn't lie again.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, okay. Quit while you're ahead, buddy boy. Where are we going? We done? Shit.
Some exercise at least, right?
So what now? Oh, there.
Back.
Okay. I slide down here. Fuck this dude.
Hmm.
God, can they stop walking for 1 second? Dude, turn around. Son of a bitch. I'm scared to death of that sniper right now. Watch that fucking stealth and watch that fucking sniper. This dude. Come on. Quit kicking rocks and get the fuck out of here. You fucker.
Nothing.
Yeah, that's right, you fuck. I know. Fuck.
You think we can just hop in and drive out of here?
That's worth a shot.
Shotgun dude. I'm gonna fucking kill all of you, and I'm gonna kill your fucking boss. Keep walking, you turn the fuck around. Turn around. Oh shit. Dude.
that's it.
Shoreline certainly earned their reputation. Let's go before more of them show up.
Well, that was interesting. Well, that was mostly stealth. Yeah, let's get the fuck up out of here. So, where
you see a way out?
Upriver. There's an opening by the falls.
Okay. Okay. Thought that was another place to get treasure.
Wow, check out that elevator.
It's massive.
Yeah, I'm guessing New Devon's at the top.
Then let's get up there. So here's my question. Why does Rafe Adler want Avery's treasure? It's not like he needs the money.
What's the glory? You want to be known as a guy who only got rich because of his inheritance. Walking away isn't an option for him.
Well, Rafe is a good match for Shoreline. He needs their muscle and they need his money.
They do? They seem pretty well stocked.
Shoreline got involved in a couple of civil wars that didn't pan out for them. Nadine inherited her father's mess. She's probably hoping that this will put her back on the map.
Fuck Nadine. Okay.
Huh.
I'm gonna look over there. If I can even climb up. Can I? No, I can't.
The road continues on the other side.
Let's find a way over there.
Oh. Okay, don't rush it, don't rush it. Oh, shit. That's fucked up. Oh, God damn it. I know.
Hey, easy.
I know. Oh, here we go. Yeah.
So far, so good. Keep heading upstream.
I bet you could write a killer article about all this.
I could. I doubt anybody would believe it.
Well, you could take pictures, too.
I didn't bring my camera. Kinda wish I did, though. So, why do you think Sam didn't come straight to you after Rafe got him out of prison?
I think he wanted to gather every clue that Rafe had on Avery before bailing on him. Plus, he needed time to come up with that crazy Alcazar story. I mean, if I had just looked it up.
Well, you believed him. It wasn't your fault. Did I just go in a big ass circle? we already did this.
Racing! Better than a shower.
Careful.
How many times is he gonna... Oh, he stopped. Okay.
That is one crazy contraption.
It looks big enough to fit the car.
Well, here's hoping this one works as well.
Okay.
All right, let's look around. Of course not. It would have been too easy.
The water wheel's still working.
Either we fix this thing or we find a way to climb it. Let's see what's what.
Yeah, I'm still looking for treasure. Okay. Okay, so I'm supposed to, do the winch. Fuck. Stuck.
Well, that's a problem.
Gears aren't connected to the water wheel.
You think it's fixable?
Need to get up there and see.
Okay. It won't let me use the fucking winch. The winch. I just fucking tried. Oh, jeez. How am I gonna get the fuck? Elena, you got anything to tell me? Y'all see that, right? That giant red line through the fucking winch. It won't let me use the fucking winch. Like, at all. I'm gonna give this another 10 minutes if I can last that long. Let me use the winch. Please. Please let me use the winch. Why is it not letting me use the winch? Yeah, I'm sorry. I... Ooh.